Some new recommendations are out for how your child rides in a car. The American Academy of Pediatrics wants you to keep your kids in their safety seats longer. The specific changes are new tonight. Safe Kids Oklahoma uses this doll to demonstrate the safest way for your child to ride in a car seat. The first new recommendation by the American Academy of Pediatrics is for your toddler. They should ride in a rear-facing car seat until 2 years old or reach the highest weight and height limit allowed. You'll find that on the side of the car seat.
The biggest takeaway is the longer they're rear-facing, the safer they are. Four times safer, as a matter of fact.
Especially if you're in a front-end crash, it's the most common.
The child is going to continue to follow the force of the wreck. So rear facing, the child's head, neck, and spine are in constant contact with the back of the car seat.
Once your child outgrows a forward facing seat, it's now recommended they sit in a booster seat until they're 4'9" and between 8 and 12 years old.
It's really about fit, and that's why they have the age 8 to 12, because there's such a huge range of different sizes of children nowadays.
Experts say the lap belt should fit very low over your child's hips or the top of their thighs, and the shoulder belt should not touch their neck or face.
It might be kind of tough, you know, putting a kid back in a booster, but if that's what your child needs, it should be a non-negotiable item between you and your child.
Now, Safe Kids Oklahoma will inspect your car seat for free this Saturday morning at 9 at the Norman Police Department. And they're also giving away free car seats to people on state or government assistance. Again, that is this Saturday at 9 o'clock at Norman PD.